guys, and welcome. We got ourselves Star Trek Discovery, the official trailer. Did a reaction to this one before, but it got blocked, unfortunately. Wah, wah. But yeah, it looks phenomenal. I'm hoping this is definitely a show that does really well and continues on going on, because we had Star Trek. It's not Enterprise. Was it Enterprise? No, it was Star Trek Discovery. Fuck, what was it? It was Scott Beckley. It didn't do too well. So, you know, we'll have to wait and see. So, it was supposed to be it's about the crew before the Enterprise and all that. I don't remember the story. I don't remember the thing at all. But let me know in the comments below the show, because I can't remember. It was Star Trek, Star Trek Deep Space Nine, Star Trek Next Generation, Star Trek, blah, 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 blah. That one I can't remember. I can't remember. Let's jump into this trailer and see what we have. Come on. Come on, son.
All life is born from chaos. The world doesn't always adhere to logic. Sometimes down is up. And sometimes when you're lost, you're found.
The Klingon Empire has been in disarray for generations.
We've encountered them.
We have been waiting for someone worthy of our attention.
Captain, incoming!
Change is the essential process of all existence, Commander Burnham.
Go!
You must challenge your preconceptions, or they most certainly will challenge you.
What the hell is going on this ship?
Run!
We are creating a new way to fly.
Oh, wow.
Hurry. I'm getting very close to...
Jesus!
You're mad.
I'm mud.
You chose to do the right thing.
Very good actors.
Even a great cost to yourself. You helped start a war. Don't you want to help me end it?
Looks pretty good, too. Looks really good. Let's hope this show does really well. Again, great cast. Jason Isaacs. You guys might remember from the Harry Potter movies. He played Draco's dad. The Peter Pan live action movie before the Hugh Jackman one, where he played Hook. And also, Wendy's father. You have, of course, what's her name? She played Sasha on The Walking Dead. Yeah, so you have, of course, you have, Rainn Wilson, who goes, Dwight on The Office. So, I mean, Michelle Yeoh. I mean, there's a pretty solid cast right there. Again, it definitely looks like it'd be a good show. Hopefully it does really well. Let's wait and see how that turns out. Let me know where you guys stand on this. Do you think this will be another great show? Or do you think it'll fall short? Again, special effects heavy, so, you know, budget-wise, you know, they're gonna be limited to what they're gonna do unless, you know, the ratings are up there. So that's another drawback. But let me know in the comments below what you think of it. If you're gonna be there opening day for it on September 24th, you're gonna be there opening night to support it. Or you're like, I want to wait and see what everybody else thought about it. But either way, I think I'll watch it day one and see what's going on with it. Let me know in the comments below, and I'll see you guys around for more. Alright, guys, take care. Bye.